Oh no, we have this guy on our team. Really? Mobis? Seriously? I'm getting fisted! How is that a thing? He has Guardian, he's Ivern, and I just got fisted. What? How am I supposed to see that coming? He's gonna live! He's gonna live! Oh no. No, but how was I supposed to counter that? And my Raptors? Moby Boots. He's everywhere at once. How is this fair? Alright, my midliner just backed off. Nice. Crab is going this way. What? Can someone explain that, how that hit me? The fuck? I was like nowhere near there and that hit me. Was I supposed to dodge that or like what? Why is Kaisa up here? You should die. My auto tech went through. Can anyone explain how she somehow managed to Zhonya's my Q right there? When my Q literally went through? Even made the sound effect and everything. Yo, Fabri, thank you for the bits. Really appreciate it. We could dive, but he would have to tank the tower. I don't trust him. That Zed played it perfectly, but I made it so it didn't matter by forcing him back into the Galio. Unbelievable. If Irelia didn't live with 50 health, I would have been able to kill all four of them. But because she lived with 50 health, she ended up getting like 8 abilities off. I guess he played that smart and held on to it. I was gonna juke it on the jump. Point start boosting you, more like me boosting him. Gotta get him the challenger. My auto attack canceled? Then why would my character stand still if it didn't think the auto was gonna go off? Dude! Oh, I'm so angry, dude. We have priority mid, we have priority bot. There is no reason that this shouldn't work. What the f- I'm telling this guy what to do and he's not doing it. Like, to be that bad, I can't comprehend that. You literally, the only way you fuck up is by not listening. It's like, you're in school and your math teacher gives you the cheat sheet to a fucking test, and then you just rip up the sheet and just say fuck that. Thank you. remember like doing tests in school and you had like the four options, where the fuck the little fill out form? Yeah, it's like knowing the answers but then just bubbling in like everything wrong intentionally. Like that's how hard this guy is trying to just play bad. He just had air. Shouldn't die with all. Dude, I hate this game so much. Not even gonna lie. I need a Karthasol right about now. Stopwatches, man! This is so insane! Everyone has stopwatch! Come on, dude. Really? Both of them? One health? Come on. One health, Zhonya's. This meta is so annoying. It's insane. Every single team fight, just ching, 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 ching. Like, every single fight.